Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing chickadees. These birds are included in the tit family. There are 7 species most commonly referred to as a chickadee: the black-capped chickadee, the boreal chickadee, the Carolina chickadee, the chestnut-backed chickadee, the gray-headed chickadee, the Mexican chickadee, and the mountain chickadee. The gray-headed chickadee is also known as the Siberian tit. Chickadees are native to the northern hemisphere, and most species are found only in North America, though the aforementioned gray-headed chickadee also lives throughout the northern reaches of Europe and Asia. This is the deciding factor on whether birds in this genus are commonly called a chickadee or a tit. Those that range in Europe and Asia are called tits, while those that range in North America are called chickadees. Chickadees get this common name based on their call. When alarmed, they let out a call that sounds like their name. Can you hear the chicka-dee-dee-dee? The amount of D's in the call denotes the kind of danger they're alerting. When they aren't alerting, they sound more like this. They can also be identified by their dark heads and chins separated by a solid white stripe. Chickadees live in coniferous and deciduous forests. They prefer forest edges and open areas, such as those near water. They also need soft, decaying wood in their habitat in which to excavate their nests. Chickadees form mating pairs towards the end of the year and produce a brood in spring. They either use the holes produced by other animals, like woodpeckers, or dig out their own nests from rotting wood. The nest is lined with fur, moss, and other material, and the female lays anywhere from 3 to 12 eggs. She does all the incubating, but the male stays by her side to feed her during the 2 to 3 week process. Once the babies hatch, they'll remain in the nest another 2 to 3 weeks before leaving, though they'll stick around another month or two before they're fully independent. It takes a year for chickadees to reach reproductive maturity, and they can live to be more than a decade old, though on average they only live 2 to 3 years. Outside of the breeding season, chickadees travel in small flocks, which can include other tits, woodpeckers, and nuthatches. Nuthatches may be confused with chickadees. However, nuthatches don't have that dark bib seen in chickadees. Predators to chickadees include owls, hawks, woodpeckers, squirrels, snakes, raccoons, weasels, and more. But chickadees use their warning calls to alert members of their flock that danger is near. These warning calls are even heeded by other bird species. During the spring and summer, chickadees mostly consume insects and arachnids. They'll also eat seeds, nuts, fruits, and even carrion, especially during the winter when insects are less abundant. Something amazing about chickadees is that they are seed hoarders, and they can remember the locations of thousands of seeds hidden throughout their home. They're small birds, reaching approximately 5 inches in length, with 8-inch wingspans. For more facts on chickadees, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. Thank you to these viewers for today's request. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.